Hey, Andy. I've been helping with the installation of Eaton's new power defense circuit breakers and noticed they look different than our traditional circuit breakers. How different are they, and do they operate differently than the average circuit breaker? I have to work on some presentations on these and need your help to understand them a bit better. Can you help me out?
Eaton has been on the front lines of circuit protection technology for the last century. And as today's technology has a growing need for solutions smart enough to both capture information and share it effectively, Eaton has continued to innovate by launching our most state-of-the-art line of multi-case circuit breakers called Power Defense. Power Defense is made up of 6 frames, all globally rated to service our customers in every major market across the world. Frames 2 through 6 take advantage of the Power Expert Release, or PXR, electronic trip units, loaded with features to maximize safety, reliability, and efficiency in any system. The range of features among the PXR trip units varies between 4 different styles: the PXR10, the PXR20, the PXR20D, and the PXR25. On frames 3 through 6, the trip units are even modular and can be upgraded in the field.
So Andy, what is it about these PXR trip units that make power defense breakers so special? Circuit breakers are just used to protect. They still need a lot of other components to help capture data, right?
Good point. Multi-case circuit breakers keep us and our equipment safe from fault events. But in the power distribution industry, many users need to monitor the power running through their breakers. Sometimes this information is studied and used to improve the efficiency of a system. Sometimes it can provide a warning if the current is too high or too low. And other times, it's simply recorded to bill customers based on usage, like your monthly electric bill. Let's take a look at the main switchboard that has some of the power defense breakers installed in the other room, and I'll show you what I mean. For a long time, the industry standard required 3 separate pieces to monitor a circuit breaker load: the meter itself, external CTs, and the wiring that connects these 2. Installing all of this into an assembly can be costly and have a large footprint. However, power defense breakers can provide metering integral to the breaker. PXR trip units are smart enough to monitor current, voltage, frequency, power and energy, and more, depending on the model. By measuring this information inside the breaker, there's no longer a need for the meter, CTs, or external wiring, which helps save money and space. One Eaton molded case circuit breaker user builds distribution panels for data centers, where each branch breaker was equipped with CTs and wiring leading to a meter. Using power defense with PXR trip units, they save 8 square feet in each panel by eliminating the need for these external components. Thanks to intelligent metering, power defense can be used to take a close look at actual waveforms and event data to troubleshoot power systems, such as investigating voltage sags, current inrush, looking at the effects of harmonics, and more. Assemblies can take advantage of this on just one main breaker or even a whole system of branch breakers, monitoring an entire building's worth of electrical loads. Smart breakers help maintain a smart power system.
That sounds great. I love how much valuable information the breaker can measure, but it makes me curious. How robust are these circuit breakers? Do they last a long time?
And the answer is complicated. Some circuit breakers don't see a lot of fault events, if any, so they tend to last a long time. Other breakers will see a really high short circuit fault, protect the system, but then need to be replaced almost immediately. Some breakers are in remote locations and no one ever turns them on or off. Other breakers get a lot of physical use as an on-off switch for a machine or a motor that can wear them down over time. There are so many factors that go into the life of the breaker. It would be nice to know exactly when a breaker needs to be replaced before an event compromises that breaker's ability to turn the power back on. Unplanned downtime for users like online tech companies, manufacturing plants, or wastewater treatment facilities could cost them anywhere from hundreds to millions of dollars and present safety issues. The good news is that Eaton is full of experts that have analyzed how different conditions affect multi-case circuit breakers over time for several years. Power defense multi-case circuit breakers with PXR trip units offer a unique feature called breaker health. Breaker Health empowers the trip unit to monitor conditions that affect the health of the breaker, such as overload events, short circuit events, breaker operations, or how many times the breaker is turned on and off, when the last operation took place, how long the breaker has been in service, and the internal temperature of the breaker. All of these metrics are combined with a proprietary algorithm to provide a metric showing the health of the breaker. This metric is presented like the battery life on your cell phone, and it's also available as a percentage from 0% to 100%. Over time, the health will degrade depending on how the breaker is used. If it is operated excessively and sees a lot of faults, its health will decrease quickly. If the breaker operates in steady conditions, the health will not decrease as quickly. Now, instead of facing unplanned downtime, users are notified when their breaker health is low, so they have time to plan an outage safely and efficiently to replace breakers as necessary. Power Defense provides peace of mind with preventative maintenance notification to keep things running smoothly.
So these breakers are smart enough to do their own metering, and they're smart enough to know when they need to be replaced. That's all great, but do I have to go all the way to the circuit breaker to figure that stuff out? Circuit breakers aren't always easy to get to.
Another great point. All of these state-of-the-art features wouldn't be very useful unless they could be accessed remotely from the breaker. Just as new technologies are emerging for us to talk remotely to our thermostats or lights in our home, Eaton has invested in better ways to talk with our power defense circuit breakers. All of the PXR trip units have a micro USB port that can power the trip unit even if the breaker is not installed or powered up. This port is also used to connect to a laptop and our Power Expert Protection Manager software, or PXPM. PXPM is your one-stop shop to get all kinds of information out of the breaker. You can upload and download protection settings and see the resulting time current curves. You can access historical data through a comprehensive event log. You can pull live metering data, and you can capture waveform data before and after a fault event. Everything is secure and password protected, and now it even offers a new form of testing. In the past, our legacy products used a separate test kit to test the protection routines and trip actuator on the breaker. Now, with PXPM, you can actually do a secondary injection test with just your laptop, sending a signal into the breaker CTs to simulate an actual fault, and the breaker will respond just as it would if the fault was real. After the test, PXPM even provides a clean PDF test report detailing any changes in settings, what protection settings triggered the trip, how fast the breaker reacted to the fault, and it even has room for customization to include customer and assembly information. The PXPM software also enables users to configure their programmable relays on the breaker. These relays are hardwired to the trip unit and can provide feedback such as indication whether arms or maintenance mode is on, what position the breaker is in between on, off, and trip position, if the current is running too high, and lots of other situations. The relays are usually wired to either lights or some other type of alarm on the outside of an assembly, or in a control room to serve as a quick point of feedback. Finally, all of this information and flexibility is also available remotely through other communication options. Modbus RTU is an option connected directly to the trip unit. The advantage to this method is the ability to daisy chain several breakers together so that each individual breaker's readings can still reach a centralized gateway or metering point. Eaton's relays and metering group have developed multiple tools for this type of setup, such as dashboard and dashboard light, which can automatically recognize PXR trip units within Power Defense breakers and consolidate several breakers worth of information on a user-friendly HMI or web address. Communication can also be carried out in alternate languages through separate communication modules. The ECAM is equipped for Ethernet applications such as Modbus TCP. The PCAM specializes in Profibus DP. These modules are DIN rail mountable and offer a one-to-one method of communication. Each breaker is wired to the module, and then module communication can be run however desired. The PXR25 trip unit is even capable of dual communication with both Modbus RTU and one of the CAM modules. Overall, not only does Power Defense offer a smart platform of breakers, but they are enabled with several communication options so that you can easily access information be quickly notified if something is wrong and interface with other devices easily to provide the best protection, coordination, and safety possible in your system. So, Ariana, did I help you learn some more about Eaton's power defense breakers?
Yes, you did, Andy. I learned that power defense breakers with PXR trip units offer way more than just trusted circuit protection. They're smart enough to meter electrical loads without a handful of other components. They communicate their own need for preventative maintenance with breaker health. And we can access lots of useful information they collect with a handful of communication options.
Good, Ariana. And don't forget, if you need any more information about user guides, installation instructions, catalogs, 3D models, and more, just visit eaton.com/powerdefense for all your documentation needs.
If you would like to learn more about power defense circuit breakers and see them in action, stop by Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center. Contact us or your local Eaton representative to schedule a visit today.